Why not buy the whole store? It only comes to $1 billion.
Oh, okay.